careful or be cursed. Foul magic gathers here. A pestilence poisons this land.
What is this menace you shout about? Is it some creature you hunt?
My prey is the most cunning of beasts, capable of vile deeds beyond the ability of any common animal.
You're hunting someone, then?
A warlock. One who once called himself a man, but has since befouled his hugur, his whole being, with twisted Saedhr magic.
This has the feel of something more personal.
The evil spider who squats in yonder hut poisoned my own sister. For that alone, it deserves to die. But maybe you would be moved to help by the bounty King Harald has offered for any warlock killed.
Profit can persuade where passion fails. I'll weigh this against the effort.
The warlock makes its lair down this road to the left. Keep an eye out.
Have you come to face me, finally? Or will you continue to harass me from afar?
Are you the warlock who laid a curse on this land?
There was a curse here long before I came along. A curse of ignorance that infects all of Midgard.
So you are not using your magic against this land and its people?
I try to use my knowledge to help others. I am only a threat to those who fear the unknown, of which there are many.
There is a hunter who believes you poisoned his sister.
I tried to save her. I made a mixture that would have burned away her illness, but he chose to drench her in pig's blood. If there is any blame here, it lies on him and his ignorant kin. He killed his sister.
Do not listen. He will poison our thoughts.
You have no thoughts to poison.
Die, monster!
To hell with you!
Not much longer, corpse! Foul guide my blows! No, you don't! Eat you! Break you! You try the other way! One day, this land will be cleansed of these twisted deceivers. I struck first, so I will claim the bounty. You may take what you wish from its carcass.